pecan in action. Today's lunch is chilies and garlic. Any crack the Thai root now, crack?
Mine.
Oh, okay. Regular garlic, chilies. Like, oh. No. Kano. แล้วก
็ฮายิโนโมโตะ
ฮายิโนโมโตะ little MSG
make things
and a little white sugar. She's done this before, stirring carefully. If we had smell-o-vision, a little flavoring sauce, and now the minced pork. With practice strokes of her ladle, she mixes it together. Unbelievable. Mikro Adidi. Gap Yim Kuai Duai. The $1 million smile. Not a million baht, but $1 million. And now, of course, a little of her handmade stock. Gotta have that. Oh, the smell-o-vision is unbelievable. Stirring carefully. And the taste, as all professional chefs do, adjusting the seasonings. And look at that. Thai holy basil. Not sweet basil. Oh no. We want the Thai holy basil. It's got kind of an anise flavor, a little bit licorice. And we're going to throw that in last so it just wilts. Look at that. Another taste, just to ensure it's exactly right. And we throw in the basil. A little onion. God bless you. Khun Phat Chu Ai Khap. So quick. So easy, yet so delicious. And another taste. Arroy my cup.
Arroy
di.
Arroy
di. Arroy doi. Arroy di.
Arroy di.
Sepi leader. Okay, everything's clean. The tamarind cutting board, very common in Thai kitchens. So the wood's so hard, makes an excellent cutting board. And now, adjusting the heat. She carefully takes a little bowl for the rice to make the plate look pretty. Look at that. Think we have enough rice? Me cow. Cow pork now. Me. My me cow. My me chiwit. Na cup. Okay. Rip rice. Packed in there. Oh, look at that. Not only does it taste beautiful, but it's going to look beautiful too. Oh, yes, guy. And we plate. Oh, yes. Right, now we're going to make the fried egg that goes on top. Just give that a little wipe. She's got her skillet. And it's back on the heat. A little vegetable oil in there. And the egg. Oh, palm oil. The saturated fat really makes all things worthwhile. And it's heating up. Look at that. Oh, yes, guy. Checking the heat, because she is a professional. This is Pekin. Her name means Mrs. Needle, or Pin, in English. That's her nickname. Contriging at IKP.
Kim.
Jing ho. Chujing, do I?
Jing.
Oh, kid wife, I mean Chilen cup.
Chujing. Chujing.
Chujing. Punam saguna lai cup.
Suksai.
Suksai, Kem Suksai. Okay, Yindi Tarayu Chak, Mrs. Suksai. Mrs. Pin Suksai. Okay. Look at that. Carefully putting in the egg. It goes on top. What a great country.
Make sure.
Oh, my penai cup. She says it's not pretty, just the yolk ran, but it's okay. I'm not picky. It's gonna be awesome. Just getting it all together. Waiting for that moment when it's just exactly right. And she ladles a little bit of the hot oil on top to cook it, because we'd like this to be kind of sunny side up. Look at that. Never seen someone do that in the West. And now the egg is drained carefully and with love and put on top.
Hai
dao. There we go. Bija Jung Loi. Thank you. Kup kun muk loi kup. Let's go. A little bit of white pepper. Sure. And then?
Nam soup.
Oh, we get nam soup doi. So she's going to give me a little soup on the side. Got the bean sprouts. Let's go. Ani erai.
Tang chai,
like pak dong, no?
Yeah, pak dong.
So it's pickled vegetable. Oh boy. And of course, look at this immense soup pot she has. It's got all these different broths in it for her soups and stock. Oh. What a life. Ah, and so that's fried garlic. But that's not all you get. So this is kind of a Chinese celery. Put that on top. And just a little bit of Thai white pepper. Cup and cup. Thanks for showing us how to make this beautiful dish. Gotta eat.